Okay, so become a legend. We're gonna be going with Hazard. I don't know if that's a good song. Anything, Lucia. We're going with Hazard. Yeah, whatever I do, you should never open your mouth and talk about this. For me, I'm just a world base. I'm using keyboard to play. I'm not a very good keyboard player. So anything that happens, you should be like that. So we are gonna go with So we'll go with Euros. And really, I'm not a very good player, so I cannot put this player on YouTube professional or snap or regular. Let me get what I'm used to from this player, okay? Original player, existing player. Where is Hazard at day? Where has that day? Okay. Like I said before, see, you should not be a man to talk because it's actually 17, but like past. Yes. So let's go. English back up. English league gets on that way. National team starts. Squad announcement. UEFA best player in Europe award announcement. Last year of transfer window. I'm tired and angry, but somebody should be. Which kind of thing with this one? Why is this possible? So, next season series will be about Hazard. Let's go, So, as usual, we're back. Let's get on with our first knock. Let's begin next. Okay. So what is this one about? I don't know how to keep it
Hello and a warm welcome to everyone across the globe. We should be on the way very shortly. The players will be with us any time now. I'm Peter Drury, and providing analysis and expert opinion alongside me will be Jim Beckley. Well, thanks, Peter. There's a great sense of anticipation in this stadium. I've been hit by it too. Jim, who do you pick out as the telling individual today? Well, I've got to go for a man who rarely makes a mistake.
He's delivered all right!
Well, if that was their intention pre-match, let me tell you, it's worked out very nicely. I think for the skipper to chip in with a goal too is a bonus. But this game has already taken on a real attacking edge, and long may that continue. says Fabregas, simply wasn't going to decline an invitation like that. He knows that they've got the passers in this side that will find them. And his job was just to make sure he didn't stray offside. And it worked an absolute treat.
Big occasion, big goal, crucial lead. Azar with a delicate ball. Zabaleta. Sané. Okay, Yaya Touré. Zabaleta.
I'm gonna be waiting for your pass. I don't know how to use this. Okay.
Kennedy did really well to intervene and dispel the growing danger.
Goal.
And the finish! All the balls come loose! That's a half decent try.
He struck that, he must have thought it was going in. Such are the margins of success and failure in this game.
You do it.
I was so close.
You say you miss badly. But you do it, no way.
Company. Spoon forward. Aguero. Says Fabregas. Boots it upfield. Company. Zabaleta.
Scored
inside the first 10 minutes to give them a 1-0 lead. Yaya Touré.
Where the fuck was that? Why did I slide?
Promising move that. Good inroads into enemy territory, but no joy.
Where the hell did that shoot from?
That's got him rattled.
Why?
Kolarov.
I think that was in the 20th. Why? Take my chances.
Yaya Touré, De Bruyne,
oh,
and it's Kolarov into the channel.
There's no way.
That's meat.
There's no way.
Turns and goes back. A chance.
It's a goal. Clear that.
Who's going to get that?
No.
It's Sané.
Clear. I'm opening for you.
Matic tries to get it forward quickly. Otamendi does well there. Alert.
Hazard, what kind of passing is that, man, brother? What did they do, you say? Why are you going to pass like that?
Yaya Touré. Now it's Aguero.
Okay.
Azar. Costa. Now the pass.
See me, after I've finished wasting my whole time running, you're just going to do that rubbish.
Sané.
You're mad, it's like you're very...
Kolarov, De Bruyne, Yaya Touré.
I haven't seen Hazard in place, like IRL. It's been very long since I've seen Hazard in place.
Costa, Diego Costa, with the ball through. Diego Costa shoots!
Hey.
Superb from Diego Costa!
They are
two to the good! They have breathing space! Well, that always looked the likely outcome. Yeah, and teamwork was key to that. A beautiful piece of engineering to set him free in the box. That second goal has such a polarizing effect on prospective moods. I mean, one team are under more pressure now to get the next goal, and the other will fancy their chances of turning 2 into 3.
It's gonna happen in real life now, Shad. Must be racking up
Fabregas.
Which man with.
Looks like a
I'm
good
not sure
ball
this can
through.
In real life because
it's a great ball. Diego Costa shoots. Great ball to play him in, but he will be gutted to miss that. And it just goes to show you how effective those through balls can be. All it needed was a better execution. It so nearly came off for him. I would agree. It's tremendous play. He's full of belief and imagination and hard to contain. Fernando plays it out to the wing.
I'm not sure
Kolarov
meant to be played, dude.
Passes it through. Conte gets good distance on it. Matic. And it's Azar. Fired deep towards the back post. Defense has got rid of that. Where to from here?
Yes, this guy found me. What the fuck?
Kolarov.
I found me.
De Bruyne. Yaya Toure. Hazard. Chip through. It's a loose ball. Great effort. He flew in with courage. I thought he did really well to sneak under the noses of the defence like that. Could he have done better with the finish? Well, the diving headers, they're not easy, are they?
I don't know, I'm very confused. What's a classic player, please? Because...
Otamendi.
I turned it on, but I don't know what it is. That's the problem.
And that'll be the final action of the first half.
I believe good, man.
Views on the first half? Well, it's looking pretty straightforward, Peter. They've got themselves into a very good position. So why dither from here when they can repeat their first half success with another show of strength?
I thought he would actually take it.
It has been a remarkable contest, decorated by goals and two between them at half time.
Wait.
Now it's Hazard.
No, what the hell? Mr. Hazard.
De Bruyne. Kolarov. Yaya Toure. And it's De Bruyne.
I'm very well off.
Collects the ball from behind. Back to the keeper and tries something new. Keeper's got good distance on that. Oh, well intercepted. Really alert to the danger. Fernando. Aguero. Yaya Toure.
To play with keyboard, especially if you're like me. Shit, off. I'm playing on there.
Conte. Raspilicueta. Tries the route one option.
What the fuck?
Want to throw in.
How do you do that? What kind of
some activity
rubbish
down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change.
Nonsense, this guy does do. But what kind of rubbish does this guy does do? Let's see with this one.
Conte. Seems now to be all about width.
Well, when you have the personnel to create in wide areas, then they need to see as much of the ball as possible.
Diego Costa shoots! Sterling can hoist it clear. Hazard. He's dealt with that well.
Sick cross right there. Sick cross.
And it's Hazard. Clearance and very necessary.
He did a pass there with the guy. No.
Shoots!
No.
Oh, brilliant!
How?
That is
why?
Brilliant! A
what?
Finish right from the top draw!
I'm quitting. I'm top. See you guys later. Bye.
We have got ourselves.